The following film is intended for mature audiences and contains adult content, graphic language, graphic violence, nudity, and strong sexual content. Viewer discretion is advised. Like, we'll leave it up to you, but you gotta know.
Previously on Ready to Die.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs help me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Never had a lot, this is all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Grab the top spot like part of my reach. Woke up one day and it was all on me.
All right, man, just got the first tattoo by my boy John, man.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? He had to get me right. Hey, what's your socials?
JC3_XCIX.
Hey, get at him. Yeah, get at him.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate it, bro.
Sure.
Hey, man, say, man. As you can see, we just got tatted up, you know what I'm saying? And overall experience, he was smooth, you know what I'm saying? My boy John kept it smooth, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I know what you're probably wondering, like the pain, like what it feel like. And I just say, on a scale of 1 to 10, about a 6.5, so, you know what I'm saying? I don't really got a high pain tolerance. But it felt like I was, it was like a burning, stinging sensation, if that makes sense. So, yeah, it was smooth, though, it was smooth. I'm going to be looking forward to going back and get some more, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah. The first thing he had to do was, you know what I'm saying, he cleaned the area. He then asked me which size I wanted and all that, you know what I'm saying? Then he drew it. After he drew it, the first thing he did with the needle was line me up. Then after that, he shaded it in. You know, out of those two things, the line up and the shading was probably the worst part, because you know what I'm saying, that he going over like the same area, bro. That shit, it was stinging. So yeah, man. That's all for today's video. It's gonna conclude today's video, man. I'm finna go in here, chill, get on the game, man. So yeah, with all that being said, y'all stay tuned. Hope y'all enjoy today's video.
Ooh, no, I don't get it. Feel like the world ain't been straight in a minute. Nobody's safe and the energy different. I stay to myself, I be minding my business. I'll let you start, but you know I'm a fiend.